subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Unacademy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and APMCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1, there will be 5 quizzes. In week 2, there will be 5 quizzes. And in week 2, quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics. And week 4 quiz started on November 23rd and it will end on 29th of November. There will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for Unacademy and make sure you give this free practice test so that you can analyze your performance and work on its improvement. And there are also upcoming sessions. Links are going to be in the description below. Don't forget to check it out. Now let's see what is easy cheat codes. The first important cheat code is avoid extreme values. What is this? What is meant by avoid extreme values? See, for example, there is a question and there are 4 options. Option A is 4, option B is 3, option C is 6, option D is 22. Okay, so see, these are all single digit values and these are near. Option D is completely different. It's a double digit value and it is an extreme. So when you are trying to guess the answer, don't go for extreme values. Correct answer is going to be out one out of these 3, but not 22. Always avoid extreme values while you are guessing the answer. Okay, the important thing is use elimination method. What is elimination method? Coming to the elimination method, when there is a question and when there are 4 options, try to, and you don't know what is the correct answer, then try to eliminate irrelevant 2 options. Okay, using the concept which you know related to that question, use your concept and use your common sense and make sure you eliminate at least 2 of the options, and out of the rest over options, 1 you can just put as your answer if you don't know the correct answer. Okay, so like this, you need to use the elimination method and you need to eliminate irrelevant options so that it will be easy for you to guess the correct answer. Okay, next important tip is all of the above and none of the above tip. Okay, so what is all of the above, none of the above tip? If you don't know the correct answer and if you see one of the option as all of the above, go for it. There will be high chances of all of the above being the correct answer. But if you see none of the above is correct, one of the option, don't go for it. Okay, all of the above has high probability to be the correct answer. None of the above has very low probability of being the correct answer.
Yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.